Good morning, friends. I am Darshana Muri, Assistant Professor of Food Science, KK College of Horticulture. Now I am going to discuss about weed ecology. Regarding the course of weed management in horticultural crops. So, the weed ecology means it is the study of interaction or relationship between a weed and its environment or other living organism as well as abiotic factors. In the field, there are different factors, environmental factors like climate, temperature, soil, and some of the biotic factors. Ecology is a concern with growth characteristics and adaptation that enable the weeds to survive the change in environment. Man plays an important role in changing the environment by altering the crop and so husbandry practices and by maintaining the weed-free monocrop or multi-crop culture. For the effective weed control, the study on both biology and ecology of weed species are important. So the weed ecology, that means weed having the some characteristics that can be survive in any environmental conditions, that is weed hardiness, like weed persistence. Man plays an important role to changing the environment, like changing the cropping system, like some farmers like monocropping and the multi-crop culture. For the controlling of weeds, there are different methods like chemical method, biological method, some of the cultural methods, etc. These methods are used for the controlling of weed species. In weed ecology, first is weed hardiness. Weed hardiness, that means it is the ability of weed to withstand climatic, edaphic and biotic stresses. Second thing is the persistence of weed, that means it is the measure of adaptive potential of a weed that enable it to grow in any environment. So the weed having ability that can be stand in any environmental edaphic and biotic stresses. So the first factor is soil factor. It influences the weed persistence are soil moisture, aeration, temperature, fertility, pH level and also cropping system. So soil is the major factor for the weed survival, like soil pH, fertility, etc. Second factor is the climatic factor. Under the climatic factor, there are different factors like sun, sunlight, temperature, wind, rainfall are the important factors which affects the adaptability and persistence of weed. In the climatic factors, sunlight and temperature and also wind. So these are factors are also responsible for the weed germination, weed growth, weed dissemination and the weed persistence also. Third factor under the climatic factor, first is sunlight. Sunlight is responsible for the photosynthesis weed can tolerate, shade also. Then second one is the temperature. Temperature is mainly responsible for the germination, weed reproduction and dormancy of weed. So for the breaking of dormancy, temperature is very effective for germination and also the reproduction. Then next factor is the rainfall. For the distribution of weed seed, rainfall is responsible or rainfall also affects the distribution of weed seed. Then weed. So the weed is a very major factor responsible for the dissemination of weed, then also modifying the atmosphere and also affect on transpiration and evaporation losses. So in a weed there are different structures, like some of the weeds having paper structure, some of the weeds having comb structure. So these structures are very light in weight, so the weed are responsible for transfer of weed seed from one place to another, and that can be easily weed can be sprayed throughout the area. Then biotic factors, it includes effect of animal, birds, human beings, insect, diseases, organisms on growth and development of weed. So the man or the living organism are also responsible for the development of weed and transformation of weed from one place to another. Then self-regeneration. In propagation, some of the weeds are some of the weeds are seed propagated, some of the weeds are vegetatively propagated. So the weeds are self-sown plants. They do not require any man-made friable seed fields for their germination. Detached from mother plants, weed seed or other propagable germinate by themselves. So for the seed germination, do not require any cultivation practices that can easily self-generate. Then even on the compact hard soil, soil condition and other conditions are favorable. Then some of the weeds having disagreeable odor or the taste, like Parthenium, Datura, etc. They are can survive from destruction by their natural enemies like man, animal, birds and insect. Other factors of persistence are prolific seed production, then dormant seed, vegetative reproduction, dispersal. Weed seed remain viable for many years in the soil. Then some of the weeds are mature their seed simultaneously or just before they are grow with crops. So this crop is called as, this weed called as mimicry weeds. So some of the weeds are having ability that can be viable for many years, like 20 years or 25 years in the soil, and some of the weeds are can be easily dispersal, disseminate from one place to another due to the special structures of seed, very light in weight. Then some of the weeds are vegetatively propagated or reproductive to vegetative plant parts like rhizome, runners, suckers, etc. So these are the weed ecology. Thank you.